Are you also frustrated about inefficiencies in your demand planning process? Keep watching and I will tell you how that can change. My name is Tim Penson and I'm a supply chain planning consultant at McCoy & Partners. In this McCoy TV, I will provide you with an overview of the main capabilities of SAP IBP for demand, and I will tell you how these capabilities can help you elevate your demand planning. So let's dive into it. In today's fast-paced and ever-changing business landscape, intuition is not enough anymore. In markets characterized by demand volatility and rapid market shifts, forecasting accurately isn't just a challenge. It has become a strategic imperative. Addressing this challenge requires sophisticated tools and methodologies that can adapt to dynamic conditions while providing actionable insights. And that's where SAP IBP can elevate your demand planning. Imagine you're the head of a rapidly growing business. Your products are flying off the virtual shelves, but with success comes a new set of challenges. How do you anticipate demand fluctuations, optimize inventory levels, and ensure seamless fulfillment without breaking the bank? That's where capability number one steps in. With its advanced statistical forecasting algorithms, SAP IBP for Demand provides you with the insights needed to predict demand trends accurately. No more relying on gut feelings or guesswork. IBP analyzes historical sales data and identifies seasonality patterns, and is also able to factor in external variables like promotions and market events to generate precise demand forecasts. Did you already spend a lot of time on developing your own custom algorithm? No problem. SAP IBP even offers the opportunity to integrate external algorithms into their system to fully meet your business needs. But what if you want to use these advanced algorithms for a new product that hasn't historical data yet? In that case, SAP IBP for Demand offers capability number two, new product introduction via the Managed Product Lifecycle app. The system enables you to, for example, use a reference product that is in the same product family as your new product. This offers you a good starting point for your initial forecast. Isn't this the way to go for you? Then maybe try the manual forecasting app, where you can maintain relevant forecasting parameters yourself and later on switch to statistical forecasting. Are you already amazed by the capabilities of SAP IBP and curious to know more about these capabilities? Then subscribe to the channel. All right, but what if in our fast-paced business landscape our demand pattern changes? What then? Can it be possible that our advanced forecasting algorithms do not predict our demand properly anymore? That is where capability number three steps in. SAP IBP for Demand introduces time series analysis with change point detection. Time series analysis is a statistical technique used to analyze and forecast the data points collected over time. For example, when sales figures, time series analysis enables businesses to uncover hidden patterns and trends within their data, providing valuable insights for strategic planning and decision making. In the figure, you can see different demand patterns, but what if one changes to another? Change point detection is a subset of time series analysis that focuses on identifying abrupt changes or shifts in underlying structure of a time series data set. These changes, or change points, can indicate significant events or shifts in behavior, such as sudden spikes in demand, market disruptions, or changes in customer preferences. SAP IBP for Demand can, in this case, recognize these change points and automatically apply a better fitting algorithm. By detecting these change points early, businesses can adapt their strategies and operations accordingly, mitigating risks and capitalizing on new opportunities. But in some cases, for example, when forecasting short-term demand, relying solely on traditional demand planning methods may not be sufficient. While these methods are very valuable in most scenarios, they may struggle to keep up with rapid changes in customer behavior and market trends. This is where capability number four comes in. SAP IBP Demand Sensing provides an effective approach by utilizing real-time data and advanced analytics to generate actionable insights. Demand sensing is a process that goes beyond traditional planning, focusing on real-time analysis of customer demand signals to predict short-term changes in demand patterns by integrating data from a variety of sources, including point-of-sales data, social media, weather forecasts, and market trends. Demand sensing enables businesses to detect shifts in customer behavior and respond swiftly to emerging demand signals. By combining these advanced analytics, machine learning algorithms, pattern recognition, and real-time data integration, IBP can detect subtle shifts in demand patterns, identify emerging trends, and generate accurate short-term forecasts with unparalleled precision. With this visibility, it enables businesses to optimize their inventory, production, and distribution, maximizing profitability. Picture a retail store stocking up on sunscreens just before a heatwave hits, or a manufacturer ramping up production of a popular toy based on social media buzz. That is demand sensing in action, helping businesses to stay agile and responsive. With these four main capabilities, SAP IBP for Demand empowers you to optimize your demand planning and inventory management, foster collaboration within your organization, leverage predictive analytics for informed decision making, and adapt swiftly to market changes. This way, SAP IBP for Demand not only supports you in elevating your demand planning, but it also helps you establish the groundwork for a sustainable planning environment and success in a dynamic marketplace. I hope this video gave you insight on how SAP IBP for Demand can contribute to your demand planning process. If you're interested in more content about SAP Integrated Business Planning, check out the McCoy TV YouTube channel, where me and my colleagues regularly post new content about SAP IBP and lots more.